Hey honey buns, gear up for a terrific Thursday as Bollywood blessed us with truckloads of controversy today. Riya Chakraborty promised her return on the silver screen with Chehre trailer while B-Town went up in arms against UPCM for his remark on ripped jeans. And the only time we smiled today was when we were treated to the first picture of Amrita Rao's baby boy. Check out the hottest headlines of the day. Chehre came as a ray of sunshine for Riya Chakraborty after all the controversy that she had braced since June 2020. After her questionable absence from the poster and teaser, Riya made a fleeting appearance in the trailer, which was largely dominated by Amitabh Bachchan and Imran Hashmi. She is finally hitting headlines for something other than you know what. Pull out a chair and fill up your popcorn bucket as drama is at its peak in Bollywood. Naveen Haveli Nanda lashed out at Uttarakhand CM Tirath Singh Rawat's statement about women wearing ripped jeans. While the politician said that ripped jeans paved the way for societal breakdown and are a bad example parents set for children, Navya slammed him with a picture in ripped denims and wrote, "Change your mentality before changing our clothes." Because the only thing shocking here is the message comments like this sent to society. Gulpanag and Swara Bhaskar also gave a shout out to the trend and it sure must have stung hard. But of course, taking a dig at youngsters, Kangana Ranaut gave her opinion on ripped jeans too. If you want to wear ripped jeans, make sure coolness quotient is of this magnitude, as in these pics, so that it looks like your style, not your state of a homeless beggar who hasn't got an allowance from parents this month. Most young people look like that these days. Wonder whom exactly was this tweet meant for? While Bollywood turned into controversy today, Hollywood also caught up with an equally notorious piece of news. Angelina Jolie and Brad Pitt's divorce proceedings have taken a dramatic twist, which is usually seen in Indian TV dramas. Reports suggested that the actress has claimed in court that she has proof of alleged domestic abuse against Pitt. According to court documents, an international magazine reported that Angelina Jolie has agreed to provide testimony herself with the testimony of minor children. This bitter separation is turning into one soap saga, which we definitely don't want to watch. Mom of 2020 Amrita Rao made our Thursday bright as she unveiled the first picture of her baby boy Veer, who was born on November 1st. "I am balancing Veer's schedule with my work meetings. Now, days are shorter, nights are longer, clothes are shabbier, but being a hands-on mom is the only way to know your baby closely. I feel stronger, wiser and proud that I took the challenge," said the newbie mom, making us feel all mushy. And to conclude it all, we have more drama coming your way. Those eagerly waiting for Mumbai Saga can heave a sigh of relief as The Bee comes bearing good news. The massive multi-starrer is scheduled to hit the screens on Friday and the Bombay High Court refused to stay its release on a plea by incarcerated under trial accused gangsters Ravi Bora, alias DK Rao, and Ashwin Nayak, and the widow and daughter of slain businessman and alleged gangster Amar Nayak. Rao and others had filed a petition against producers and makers of Mumbai Saga and Central Board of Film Certification and sought a stay on its release, arguing that it would violate their client's right to privacy and fair trial. However, the bench said the petitioners were coming to the court at the 11th hour and refused their plea. On that note, it is time to end the drama and take a break from all the fuss. But we will be back tomorrow with some more entertainment. See you all, same time, same place tomorrow. Bye-bye.